Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Agents of Chaos Gaming, where order comes to die and chaos reigns. And we are returning to our adventures in The Legend of Korra. I am Crunch, and I've got Scotty, who, again, misses his cue, and QB.
Hello!
You guys not hear me? I said hello!
No, you didn't. We didn't hear
it. It didn't quite come in. I don't think it came in clear enough.
Give me a second. It's these wireless. It's this wireless Raycon headset. The mic's in a very weird position.
Don't worry, I know how to fix it with the hammer.
Anyway,
I've got a keyblade, I've got a lightsaber.
I have a keyblade somewhere.
Alright, so last time we had our adventures in the spirit realm, and today we're continuing those adventures. Actually, because it did that, I forgot to adjust that. Hang on. So, just to clarify what's the problem here. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Minor recording bug when it started out. This is how the level's actually supposed to start, like this.
No troll. Like I said, Crunch, no true chaos. Why are we fighting this guy? In all honesty, I think we'd probably be better switching sage and all, making it easier on ourselves.
Also, off camera, I did buy this.
She's doing the thing! Help me, Korra! What's going on? I remember in the original opening when I entered that and smashed into the lock.
Oh yeah, that was always funny.
Good times. It hurts.
Please help me. Is this you just replaying different sections of the game?
Well, not entirely, but it is a very obvious reuse of assets.
It's all over, Korra. Better to reuse, reuse, and recycle than have to spend all your time making new stuff.
Yeah,
I learned that the hard way.
Yeah, there's definitely a lot of reuse in this game. Welcome, Avatar. Take your time. You have all eternity trapped in my illusion after all. When your previous incarnation defeated me 1,000 years ago, I vowed to exact my revenge in this life or the next. Now it's time to settle the score, Avatar.
Is this what you mean by airbending breaks a game?
Yeah, as you can see, like, just mash on the heavy attack button, you can basically just AoE slap everything around like no tomorrow.
Punch it.
Okay, I did not mean to do that. That was kind of funny, though. Yeah.
You can't touch me.
Sprinkle in a few words about the equality they crave, and they dance in the palm of your hand. Pathetic humans.
Oh yeah, this is basically where they just start having fun throwing hordes and hordes of enemies at you. We're basically
When are we gonna Legend of that? The Avatar Fighters game, which should be coming out always. We've had Legend of Zelda, we've had Fire Emblem.
Yeah, I was literally saying, like, this is basically where the devs start half turning this into a Musou title. A jingle of coins and forget their own mothers. They have no idea what they are doing. Oh, this is what one of the air finishers looks like. Just breakdance him into oblivion. Oopsie. That. Always with the fire. Here I come.
So long, my friend.
Now we're back in this up the tree.
Stay a little longer. I'm just gonna keep doing this.
Yeah, basically, this is the level.
Fire Ferret versus
Dragonfly
Bunny Spirits, the Spirit World's very own Dragonfly
Bunny. Let's play
here. Chaos versus Order, Bunny versus Insecure, Frightened, Powerless Avatar.
Is that Spirit wearing a referee uniform?
It's wearing something. But yeah, we get to do a round of pro bending against bunny rabbits. Come on. Rules basically apply same as usual. You just want to knock them off the into the back rows. Nothing different there.
So do you just have to outlast the time limit, or do you actually have to win?
I think you actually have to win this. I don't think it's a case of outlasting the timer. Especially considering right now I don't have ground advantage, so outlasting the timer would just result in a draw. If I can throw them all off the back end, like off the actual arena. It's always the fireballs that give me most trouble. Ow, damn it. Now they've got advantage on me. Shit. So I don't know why it is the fire guy. It's always gonna be the biggest headache. Let's try and get rid of them. Isn't quite the smartest maneuver, but let's see if I can still work. Okay, there we go. He's gone, but I'm out of time.
Pin check and shiggle!
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to start this section.
Reloading.
Oh, right, this is a multi-round, okay. Oh, okay, right, I forgot it actually just transitions into... actual fight.
Kick his ass.
Yeah, let me go for the fire guy, because I want him out of here. There are no yeah, so basically at this point, these guys are just triads in a bunny skin. And the camera is going crazy. Alright, let's get him out of here. Level up, and I got health up. Thank fuck for that. And now Flame Boom's just gonna be a giant thingy in the background. So I love how they can hit me hard enough, but they can't throw me off. I love how we have bunny upper air power uppercut. Like, just throw in the dragon punch, but you know, it's air powered. And yeah, air power when it's charged up with the chi booster, it is insanity. Headache. Just hallucinations everywhere. Alright, will you get your ass down here, old man?
Let the chaos blossom.
Nope, more rounds of this nonsense. Except now we're doing this. Korra Kaiju!
What's happening to me?
The chaos grips you ever tighter. You will not break.
So for this part of the fight, basically we're up against three of these guys.
It's not real.
But we don't have access to any of our bending maneuvers, so we just have a basic moveset.
Big Korra.
Oh yeah, it's a giant spirit core from the end of season 2. Which is a little bit definitely different fighting these things like this. And thankfully I have more than 3 fives on me, so. Just falls over flat. I love that. But yeah, trying to keep tabs on three of these like this, not the easiest thing in the world. Plus, the little tiny ones still do hurt you. And the little guys also respawn infinitely, so. Yeah, I can't even, like, rotate to change combat styles based on the elements. It's just literally you have the same. It's just a singular setup. And once all the bots are down, you win. And that is, of course, an outfit you can wear because you have to unlock it.
Be thankful your spirit has not far to travel.
And now we get to encounter with one of these bruisers. I can't see what I'm doing because these guys are massive.
That's what we like. That's how we should play games. We can't see what we're actually doing.
Another health up recharge, goodness for that. One advantage of getting lots of level ups is it does refill your health when that happens. And as you can see, our air bend is actually almost maxed out now. I know this thing should look familiar.
It's the beginning of the game.
Yes, it is. So, hey, Denora.
Remember, we are all one. There is no light or dark, no good or evil, no human or spirit. All are one.
Yes, please. Continue to spout the philosophical bullshit at us. Kind of in the middle of something.
Let go, Korra. The division between you and your enemies is an illusion. All are one.
Also, you can see my hit counter has gotten pretty high.
There is no light or dark. To fight another is to fight yourself. Let go.
Okay.
And if you thought we weren't going to see this during the game, you're wrong.
I was expecting this.
Give it up, Mushu. The Avatar is back.
Super mode.
Yep. This is where they just throw everything at you. But who cares? Where's the Avatar?
What's the win button?
Basically, yes. Possible. So, light attacks when you're in the Avatar state just throws massive bursts of elemental everything at you. Holding down the heavy attack button. Kaboom! You're not invincible during this mode, you can still be injured, but good fucking luck. And I don't believe you have to hold down the button too long for the big explosion. You just need to hold it for like a second or two.
You may have regained your avatar powers, but our battle is far from over.
Achievement unlocked. That escalated quickly. But yeah. With that, we have unlocked our final... path to the final fight. So next time, we shall actually be doing that. The Edge of Chaos in Chapter 8, Old Foe. We will see you guys then.